Solange, e você? E aí?
Oi, oi, oi. Oi, oi, oi. Oi, oi, oi.
Long time me no smoke till me hungry. Till me I pull out of me head like me bully. Till me frosta stink like alligator dundi. And that's why mama Ellie's love me. Frosta stink like alligator dundi. And that's why mama Ellie's love me.
Artists, and I think their work is fantastic. I love what they bring to the city. They bring diversity, they bring thought, they bring realism to art, I think. And at this time where we are, I think just in terms of the planet and our evolution, I think it's time that our surroundings and our communities reflect what's actually happening in society. And I think a piece like this, we have 40 pillars that have been transformed from something so ordinary to something extraordinary. Something that's so simple and very clear to see. When we look at, you know, the pillars across from us, we see strength, we see youth, We see, the elders. We see wisdom. So it's important to have that kind of balance. And I think that when the female is, the feminine is left out, there's imbalance. And this, I think, we're helping to rebalance. And so I think that the artists, if they continue doing what they're doing, which is incorporating everything, including nature, with life, with technology, with all of that, it shows good balance.
Sir,